Hello students, once again welcome in standard 10th mathematics chapter 15 lecture 8 this is. In this we will see example 6. Example 6 is Savita and Hamita are friends. There are two girls, Savita and Hamita, they are friends. What is the probability that both will have? First is different birthdays and second is the same birthdays. You have to find that both the friends, Savita and Hamita, the probability of when they have the different birthday in a year, that probability we want. And if they will have the same birthday maybe, so that probability also we want to find out if they have same birthday, not same day they have the birthday, that also we want to find out. Here one thing is clear in the question that ignoring a leap year, so it's not a leap year. So in solution here, total number of days in year, ignoring the leap year, we know that 365. Total number of days in year, 365, ignoring leap year. Now, as you want to find out, first question has different birthdays. So let E denotes both will have different birthdays. Both will have different birthday means, if Savita's birthday can be any day of the year, that we can understand. From 365, any one day, Savita will have her birthday. So, Savita's birthday's favorable outcome is 1. Now, Hamita's birthday will be the different day. If one day is selected for Savita, and we want to find out the different birthdays for Savita and Hamita. For Savita, if one day is selected, the same day will not be for the Hamita. So that one day which is for Savita, we have to subtract from all 365, like here. Hamita's birthday will not be on the same day on which the Savita's birthday is there. So its favorable outcome for Hamita's birthday will be 365 total days from that Savita's birthday is possibly favorable outcome 1, we have to subtract. So this will be 364. Now this 364 denotes that Savita's birthday and Hamita's birthday are different. How? Once again, Savita's birthday will be any one day of the year. So one day selected for Savita. Now Hamita's birthday will not be on that day. It will be any of 365 minus 1 is total minus Savita's birthday, 364. So on the same day, Savita's birthday and Hamita's birthday is different from that. So Savita's birthday is a favorable outcome we have subtracted from total. So this 364 number shows that Savita and Hamita have different birthdays. This favorable outcome for different birthday is 364. Now the probability that both have different birthday, P equals to, by the definition, number of favorable outcomes to E are 364. 364 number shows that both will have different birthday. Up there and down there, total number of days in a year, 365, ignoring the year. So 364 upon 365, this is the probability that Savita and Hamita will have different birthdays. Now the next question, the same birthday we have, that we want to find out. So let F denotes both will have same birthday. Both will have same birthday means, will be any one day of the year, any one day from 365. So both the girl will have the same birthday on the same day. So its favorable outcome is only one day from any 365. Therefore the probability that both will have same birthday, P equals to favorable is 1 upon total 365, 1 upon 365. Here one thing also to note that PE bar means E is both will have different birthday. Its E bar means both will not have same birthday. Will be found as by definition PE bar equals to 1 minus PE equals to 1 minus PE is 364 upon 365, 1 upon 365. This probability shows that both will not have different birthday. Both will not have different birthday means what? Meaning it means that both will have same birthday. So this 1 upon 365 PE bar shows PL because PL is both will have same birthday. E bar shows both will have not same birthday, sorry, different birthday. If they don't do not have different birthday, means they will have same birthday means F, so PF. So PE bar 1 upon 365 is PF only. It is 1 upon 365, this way also we can find this. This is the second way of finding the other one. If we find any one of this, the other one we can find by subtracting that probability from 1, because both events are complementary events. Here, we have to understand.